Let's first do our intro. Here we go.